Open the Chrome browser. If you're using a Chromebook and have logged in with this account, student number at gaps.yrdsb.ca, you're already logged in to Google Chrome. If you're using the same Chromebook for multiple people, be sure that the correct account is logged in. If you need to log out, simply sign out of your Chromebook and sign back in with the correct user's details. Click on the gray circle with the head in the middle. Select the plus add button at the bottom of the pop-up. Type in your child's name and then press add. Do not click get started. Select already a Chrome user, sign in. Type in your child's 9-digit student number, username, provided by your child's teacher, with @gaps.yrdsb.ca at the end. After logging into Chrome, you need to log into the YRDSB network. Type in your child's student number, username only, and password provided by your child's teacher. Select Log Me into Google. In the pop-up window, select Never. On the Google verification page, click Continue to verify that it's you. In the pop-up window, select Link Data. This will allow all the features associated with your child's account to appear on any device they are logged into. Select Yes, I'm in. To log out of Google Chrome, go back to the circle in the top right corner. Select Sync is on. Select Turn off. Select Clear and Continue.